the most concise UCHI MATA video ever made on the history of the planet. This is what it looks like. I take a deep step here. One, two. Put him on my hip. Take him over for the UCHI MATA. You want to swing him around and then pull him in this spiraling motion. In this case, you have to switch to a Kenken UCHI MATA. Elevating, hopping through, and stuffing the head. You look like a hip check him. Big backside. Two-step UCHI MATA. Elbow goes up, and then right to the UCHI MATA. Now it's like, who's gonna stop the UCHI MATA? Not me.